Fudala, who came to assassinate the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. He came to kill the Prophet of Allah. He came to take the life of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And he was a non-Muslim. After the conquest of Makkah, Fudala came to attack the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And he somehow came to Makkah al-Mukarramah. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was doing tawaf of Ka'batullah. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was doing tawaf of Ka'batullah. And Fudala had a weapon. He had a poisonous dagger with him. He was hiding it to attack Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was doing tawaf of Ka'batullah. And he followed the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to attack Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam stopped and looked at Fudala. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, and this is a non-Muslim. Remember, this is a non-Muslim who has come to take the life of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He has come to assassinate the beloved of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And how does Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam react? How does the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam treat him? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was beautiful akhlaq. The character of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah jalla wa ala mentions that in the Quran, وَإِنَّكَ لَعَلَى خُلُقٍ عَظِيمٍ. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has been placed on an exalted level of character. Fudala comes to attack Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And he's following Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. While the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is making tawaf of Ka'batullah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam stopped and looked at Fudala. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the beloved sallallahu alayhi wa sallam turned towards Fudala and said, Ya Fudala, bima tuhaddisu nafsak? Bima tuhaddisu nafsak? Ya Fudala, what is it that you're talking about to yourself? What is this conversation that you're having with yourself? Meaning, what's going through your head? What's going through your mind? What are you thinking about, O Fudala? Bima tuhaddisu nafsak? Fudala says, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, atuf wa askarullah. O beloved of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, O messenger of Allah, I'm making tawaf. I'm doing tawaf of Ka'batullah. And I'm doing zikrullah. I'm remembering Allah. Zikrullah. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, fatabassama. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam smiled and continued with tawaf. Again, Fudala is following Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Once again, the beloved of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam stopped. Faltafata ilayhi. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam turned towards Fudala. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam once again says, Ya Fudala, bima tuhaddisu nafsak? Allahu Akbar. Oh Fudala, what is it that you're talking about to yourself? What is this conversation that you're having with your nafs? What are you thinking about? Remember, he came to assassinate the beloved sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What are you thinking about? Fudala again says, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, atuf wa askurullah. I'm doing tawaf of Ka'batullah. And I'm doing zikrullah. Fatabassama Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Once again, the beloved sallallahu alayhi wa sallam smiled. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam kept doing tawaf of Ka'batullah. Again, he's following Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Now this is the third time. The beloved of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Faltafata ilayhi. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam turned. And this is one of the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Whenever the beloved of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would turn, the beloved sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would never rotate his head only. When the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would turn, he would turn with his entire body. He would turn with his entire body. So Rasulullah said, faltafata ilayhi. Just envisage. Imagine that beautiful spectacle. When someone is there, alayyazu billah, with an evil intention to take the life of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam turns his body and looks at Fudala. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam looks at Fudala. Again Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, bima tuhaddisu nafsak ya Fudala? Oh Fudala, what are you thinking about? Oh Fudala, what is this conversation that you're having with yourself? Fudala again says, atuf wa askurullah. I'm doing tawaf of Ka'batullah and I'm doing zikrullah, I'm remembering Allah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam then raised his hand. The beloved sallallahu alayhi wa sallam raised his hand. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam placed his hand on his chest. Rasulullah, people think that Islam spread by the sword. This is the sword of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is the sword of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The beloved sallallahu alayhi wa sallam raised his hand and placed his hand on his chest. This is how Islam spread. Huh? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam placed his hand on his chest. Now what does Fudala say? Fudala says, by Allah. Now this is narrated by Fudala himself. He says, by Allah, before the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam placed his hand on my chest, the person I hated the most was none other than Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I hated no one more than my hatred towards Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But the moment Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam placed his hand on my chest, he said, before the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam moved his hand from my chest, by Allah, there was no one more beloved to me than the beloved of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I fell in love with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is how Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam changed and transformed people's lives.